job.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Brutus the Barber Beefcake!
Welcome to the Barber Shop, ladies and gentlemen. My guest this week is a man who turned his back on Hulkamania, turned his back on Hulk Hogan. He is Sid Justice. I guess, you know, everybody wants to know kind of what's happening here. You know, I guess it all started back in Royal Rumble when you took advantage of the Hulkster's back when he was about to dump Ric Flair out, and you dumped him out over the top rope instead of facing the man. And I guess we all knew what happened when you let everybody know that you wanted the title shot. And then, what about those comments? What about those surly comments about the Hulkster and how, when they announced that the Hulkster was gonna get the title shot and you weren't? And then, Sid Justice, what about the apology you made to Hulk Hogan and how you said that you were gonna show him what a true friend is all about? And you left them in the ring of Saturday Night's Main Event. I guess you did show them just what a friend isn't all about. But then, you know that the friendship that the Hulkster...
Shut your stinking mouth, because it's simple. I don't care about you or that fat pig Hulk Hogan and your friendship. And I don't care if he has one stinking friend out here either!
But I want to do you a favor. I'm going to rearrange your face.